Hi, my name is Marc Tohme. I'm a Lebanese graduate student at Steinhardt, majoring in educational leadership, politics, and advocacy. I am currently serving as a student leader at the International Programming and Advocacy Committee at Steinhardt. When I was 5, my dream job was to become a medical doctor. Now it's to become an academic one. Yeah, my bagel order is anything with salmon. The longest I've been studying is probably on my 14-hour journey back to Lebanon to finish my finals. I did take some naps though.